window. You got to repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ before it's too late. You've been baptized for what?
I'm here.
Okay, so. You know about muscles, huh? Okay, well, just check it out on YouTube because it's not a man this time. It's a female. You understand? Not the Red Sea, like with Moses, but it's the Egyptian Sea. I'm also ex-military, so I know what's going on. There's a blockade around Yemen for a reason. The Hebrews are going to go home. Amos 9 says a remnant of the tribe of Edom are going to make it out of here.
I can't shake it. I'm about to overcome. You can tell by the